I don't know how to answer those questions. I mean, it will likely replace all communication services. I mean, everything will become internet to the extent that it isn't today. But it also unifies the whole world. I mean, it doesn't kind of it crosses borders. And you know, there's conversations happening across borders for which there's political division, and the world's getting smaller.